Hey everybody, Saba Jade here. We are in Don't Drink the Water, the quest in the well in the middle of Evening Star. This is my second attempt at this. I already finished it on Elite. The recording didn't work, so this is going to be on Hard. And it looks like the recording has started. So we're going to go through it. And maybe this one will work properly.
After a surprisingly long climb down the well, you find yourself in a cavernous expanse. You can see that the well water is fed by a fetid underground stream.
I will pay back this injury in blood.
Wow, on Elite, there are two of each of these things.
Appears to be Yuan-Ti territory.
So you would think I wouldn't get lost, because I just did this, but no guarantees.
The source of the poisoned water lies above and beyond this waterfall. You will need to find a way up in order to follow it. The cavern ahead looks different. You must be close to the surface. A Yuan-Ti priestess has raised a magical barrier, preventing you from passing further.
What did that to me?
Oh, and you'll notice that, Cat is not with us anymore. She's tired after the last quest. So now I have an owlbear. And Garrett. I will miss Cat.
Yuan-Ti priestess dies, the magical barrier blocking your way dissipates. Something seems wrong with the dryad in this cave.
Not supposed to.
The water must be poisoning its tree.
Heal trees without killing the dryads. I don't know how to do that.
Another barrier can be seen up ahead. The Yuan-Ti have gone to great pains to keep intruders out.
Fires down.
You find yet another Yuan-Ti barrier. You must be on the right track.
I'm a trifle. Trifles are yummy though, you know.
Feel the bite of my teeth.
What is she doing at the barrier? Wasn't doing enough.
An acrid, sickly scent assails you. The source of the poison water must be close. A large green dragon has made this cavern his lair. That must be the source of the Yuan Ti's poison.
Are you the source?
The great beast looks at you and speaks.
The little ones promised wealth, plus they said not. There's no need to rush. You know, I'm always told not to play with the food. Let's make it. Testing my patience, small one. I will melt the flesh from your bones.
I wonder how many hit points he has. I love him.
Snacks.
Snacks? He said snacks as he died. Alright, I didn't get a scale on Elite, and I did not get one here either. Alright, so, you can see how easy that was. It wasn't any more difficult on Elite either. I guess I should've... Nah. I don't know. Alright, so, that was Don't Drink the Water. And this horrible dragon was poisoning the well. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you tomorrow.